Salinas Union High School District needs a new superintendent now. Dan Burns is stepping down for personal health matters.
After 7 years as your superintendent, the time has come for the Board of Trustees and I to build leadership capacity through the process of selecting a successor superintendent.
Picking a new replacement may take several months. Burns says he'll continue to serve in an advisory role.